midway of the touring this year. It's a pretty intense year.
Borders, she's already talked about it, came out in April. Was it actually a difficult